Okay, so this should be the first one, even though technically we already did this. Okay, so...
Wait, you're using Audacity and you're gonna sync the audio later?
Yeah, I do that still, and it's not like all one thing. Just in case I have to cut parts of the voice out. Okay, so, yeah, I guess that technically this is the first video, because I'm actually making this one the official one, because I screwed up. But, yeah,
I got teleported 5 feet.
Yep. Okay, so, we've been questing for a little bit now, we gotta turn some stuff in, and I screwed up, so I cut a little bit of time out. So, yeah, we're just gonna get right into it. Okay, so, let's go and turn these quests in, yeah?
This way.
Okay. Yeah, I want to... Oh, she's cute. Really? I want to get Fraps.
There she is. I would recommend getting a Kepler-based GPU and using Shadowplay.
I have no idea what that means.
It's... Buy an NVIDIA card from the 600 or 700 series.
Okay.
And it'll...
Whoa. I just hit the loot key, and it just dragged stuff from all the way back in the Marauder camp. That was strange.
Stuff just flying through rocks and windows.
Yeah. Alright. Protect Prospector Trashmore, I like to call this guy. Okay. Grit? Okay, sure.
This is great, because I only get one option that I can wear.
Ah, screw it, I'm just gonna... No, I need to equip this because I need the extra armor. Okay, I'm gonna go and sell some shit real quick.
Reckon I can't thank you enough.
Thank me enough for what? He's like, reckon I can't thank you enough. What are you thanking me for?
What are we turning down for?
Did I like give you a beach and I just don't realize it? It's, like, sad. I have to hold on to all these amps because I want to friggin' sell them at some point.
Do you have any Esper amps?
No, I've got 2 Warrior and 1 Stalker.
I wonder if my guild would be upset if I raided the guild bank, because I know they have 1 billion amps in there.
Is there any way you can, like, message them now and ask?
Yeah. But at the same time, I don't like asking because... It's kind of awkward, like, hey guys, can I have this thing? I'd rather just be like, I don't know where it went.
Huh. A lie. Alright, finance.
Reckon you got the makings of a bounty hunter after all.
Did you watch that demo video I posted in
Yes, chat? I did.
Oh my god.
I wasn't laughing super hard, but it did get a couple giggles out.
The whole beginning when he was like bitching about Monogatari being delayed, just like, has anyone seen this? Like,
I like the one part where he's like, oh yeah, these chicks are, wait a minute, that's a boy, isn't it? Great. Great! To be honest, that one anime with like those wizard chicks that were like kissing and shit, I actually want to watch that, not just for the magical lesbians.
I love the, way he phrased it. He was like, I haven't seen, or I didn't watch the first season of this because it wasn't gay enough.
Yep, lewd tube. Okay, Jerick's Claim. Oh, this is a bit of a ways out, holy crap.
Yes, next, like, area. Wow, I could be there in 2 seconds on my
home. Wait a second, there used to be, last time I was here, like, the one guy's ship came down and we had to kill him.
Yeah, that's a little bit later on.
Oh, okay. Oh, wait, no, I remember where this is now. Right. Watch the mines.
I'm watching them.
Okay. Also, I have another mission that I have to do here because of, the prospector, or not prospector, the settler thing. Prime. Prime. Prime, it looked like a prime for like 2 seconds. Yeah, that ain't a prime, screw that noise.
Oh. He don't know what's up.
It is dead. Oh, cool, I got a bunch of other things.
There's a quest.
Yep, I'm gonna build some stuff real quick, though.
Okay.
Oh my god, my neck hurts so bad from work, dude.
That's no good. Ah, oh, there's a thing. I have to go back over to where we killed that Marauder guy to scan stuff, because...
Okay,
like,
I'll come with you.
Yeah. Remember I scanned that one thing and
real quick,
it, like,
let's kill this boulder back real quick just for the quest progress.
Okay.
And yeah, I know how you scan that one thing.
Apparently there's two more I have to scan over there.
Oh. Okay, well, let's go back. Oh wait, I just flashed right into it. Shit.
Double kill.
Dead. Great roll.
What is this? Scan it. What? Oh, don't scan it.
We had the exact same reaction, just... Ooh, cool. Oh god, no! Wait a second, did that just give us a quest item? Because I just saw a, like a skull come out of it.
Mm.
Oh, stop tracking. No, dude, watch this.
I'm watching.
Oh wait. Oh crap, that doesn't work. I gotta use it on the scientists. Never mind, I gotta use it on the scientists. I gotta find scientists and then do that, but
like
you'll appreciate what I do. First let's kill this guy.
That is so awesome being ranged.
Hell yeah, dude. I'm ranged 24/7. Thank you, engine. Oh my god. You see those giant meat chunks just show up out of the sky?
What?
Dude, you're gonna want to see that recording, because that was, like, freaky.
Okay.
Also, I just realized I forgot to set the recording timer again. Fuck. I constantly do that.
Double kill.
Oh. It's over here. I think I got it. Oh, you're going the right way. Oh my god, I'm tired. Huh?
Yeah, you've been awake for how many hours again?
I don't know, a lot. But like, that's the first time I felt tired, like, at all.
Jeez, dude. You're gonna kill yourself at this rate, dude. Oops, I just aggroed a bunch more.
Oh,
there's such a threat. Oh, no.
Whatever I have to scan, it's up there.
Okay. Swivel?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, never mind. I was gonna say there's just a walkway around it, but okay. Take the explorer option, even though you're a scientist.
Oh yeah, I'm used to being an explorer. I can't wait until I get 80 plat for that mount speed upgrade. That's
my Aaron
greatest thing ever.
Deadeye, Breitland, Last Breitland. Skills: champion level sharpshooter, fully trained spell slinger, combat certified pilot. Occupation: 120 years independent bounty hunter. Claims to be retired. No one accomplishes. Sadie Breitland, wife, deceased. Grim dog.
She died? I thought
yeah,
we saved her.
No, she was in the transport thing when it got shot down. And he's like, my wife was on that ship! And then he turns, like, batshit, and you go after a bunch of Dominion guys.
I remember that.
Yep.
That's dark.
It really is.
Man, fuck the Dominion.
Yeah, the Dominion are dicks.
I mean, to be fair, like, you know, they're... We're enemies, so of course they want to kill as many of us as we can.
Yep, even if they're civilians.
But still.
To be honest, though, I feel like it's one of those, like, really ham-fisted kind of drama things, because it's like, oh no, his wife and child died! Oh no!
Yeah.
Then again, I really shouldn't be talking about ham-fisted drama, because I love Mass Effect.
Puppies.
Boom. Kill them.
Alright. That last one is right over here on top of this thing.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna kill everybody else. Ooh, corroded iron bazooka. I like how normally I'd be freaking greed rolling for. Or not greed, need rolling for that shit.
85 meters further this way.
I gotta catch up to you. Hold on!
That's gonna blow up.
Oh god. I wasn't paying attention. I almost walked right into it. Hold on. Structure rods. It's a computer, so. Oh,
yeah.
Not that far.
It says it's 30. Oh, it's hidden away. I think I see.
Double kill.
More corroded rods. Or structural. Not corroded. They're structural carbon rods, not corroded. Oh, god. I'm so glad I don't work tomorrow, dude.
You have like... Me too.
I was gonna say you have no idea, but then I'm like, oh wait, you have a job too.
I have an awesome job.
Where do you work again?
I'm technically contracted, not employed, by Texas School Administrators Legal Digest, which is a really long name, but it's actually like four companies in one, but don't let that fool you because there's only four of us who work there on a daily basis. So, yeah.
Then again,
weird.
Then again, I work at a beer store, so I can't complain that much.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Required level 35. What?
I don't know, dude.
I don't know how to put down this fence. I'm not a high enough level.
Huh. Speaking of beer, I have determined I am definitely a lager guy.
Yeah, I still haven't really found a beer that I like. I mean, I kind of like Heineken, but eh.
Do you know, like, what kinds you like?
Nope.
Are you an ale guy? Lager?
I'm ready to try anything. I haven't tried enough to stuff.
Well, here's my question. Do you like domestics or crafts? Because most domestics kind of suck. Just gonna say.
Well, I don't know. I'm from Germany, so let's go with that.
Wait, you're initially from Germany?
I was born in Gelnhausen.
Oh, I never knew that. The more you know. God, it's hard to believe we've been working together for 2 years and I didn't even know you were from Germany initially.
I have no idea where you're from.
New York, born and raised.
Ah, New York's cool.
Yeah. Not New York City, though, because New York City is... I'm on the exact opposite side of the state. Double kill. I'm not going to say where, per se, just because this is going to be going up on the internet, but... Western New York.
I can say I live in Texas, and no one will ever find me, because it's so big.
Yep. I just live in Western New York, a.k.a. A.k.a. Lake Effect Snow for days. Dude, Brian.
Oh, my thing died.
Brian.
There it is.
Let's get
it. I'm gonna poke it. It's happening, dude. Coach.
Yeah, dude, just remember, like, if you ever want to make it so your scambot won't die, hit insert, and you'll put it away.
I didn't really care.
Oh, God. So, come closer to me.
Yeah. You're the one who needed heals.
I don't care. I actually get some heals from that.
Oh, cool.
Not many, but some. It's mostly for allies, though. Dude, okay, you want to see something totally awesome?
I see.
Watch this. Come here for a second. Okay, you see those scientists?
Yeah.
Watch this. Later, loser.
It's like I regret nothing. What happened?
Watch. I'm gonna do it again. Pachoo! Later, loser.
What?
It's okay. You know the settler project that's like at the very edge of Tremor Ridge.
Yeah.
If you go there, there's this one Granox soldier there, and she'll give you this thing. It's a railgun, and she'll give you a quest. It's called Up, Up, and Away, and you just gotta shoot it at the scientists. It's so much fun. Watch. Pachoo! They're just like, I must go now. My planet needs me. What is this thing? What? Oh god, dude. It's like, he wants to share technical difficulties with you. Boom! Alright, once we clear out this little place, I think I'm gonna cut the- Oh god, I'm jumping super high.
Me too.
Oh wait, these are scientists. Duh.
Bye, scientist.
I can't get over that.
It's me going away now. Ah,
oh no.
I came back down. I'm not sciencey enough.
Okay. You are not real science? Bazooples? Double kill. Okay, I think I'm gonna shoot this guy into space. Am I getting taller? Wait, no! Oh, I can't do it anymore. Alright. Double kill. Okay, and I'm gonna report to him. Sergeant Cormac. Okay.
Wait, Wait, who are we reporting to?
Grim and Git later. Oh, that was so much fun. Okay, I'm gonna cut this real quick, so... hold on before you start killing more things. Actually, we can kill this boulder jaw real quick. Or boulder back.
Must scan by scan the thing.
Okay. And there we go. Okay.
Wow.
I guess I had to go through its animation. Alright, I'm gonna cut the episode real quick, so I guess... Thank you for watching, guys, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Wait.
Is that really 20 minutes?
Yep, somewhere around there.